Nicaragua.
Nicaragua volunteered to be part of the Make-A-Wish Foundation's annual Dream Date auction in 2013. She once worked at an auto body shop with her father, helping him with tire rotations and oil changes. Presenting Nicaragua.
Nicaragua.
Nicaragua is the first woman in her family to graduate from high school. This 27-year-old has since received an associate's degree in business administration and currently works as an accounting manager. Welcome, Nicaragua.
Nicaragua and Nigeria.